I can't let them win the golden gift. Aha! This ought to make sure they don't get there before me.
Crusher blocked the tunnel through these mountains.
Hey, but look over there. It's another tunnel.
But to follow it, we'll need some way to ride on those old train tracks.
Hey, I know what we could use to ride on those tracks. A steam engine.
Yeah. A steam engine boils water to make steam. And that steam pushes a piston to make the train's wheels turn.
Come on!
To turn Blaze into a steam engine, first, drag over the special driving wheels to keep Blaze steady on the track.
Driving wheels!
Nice! Next, drag over the boiling tank. It holds all the boiling hot water.
Boiler!
Last, drag over the chimney. The chimney pumps out smoke and steam.
Chimney! Oh, yeah! I'm a steam engine monster machine!
All right! Yeah! Full steam ahead!
Full of big, shiny gemstones.
Hubcaps, we've got to get through this cave without getting hit by falling gems.
I know. We can keep away from the gems if we predict where they're gonna fall.
Yeah! When you predict, you use what you know to make your best guess about what's gonna happen next. Look, more gemstones up ahead!
And we know the gems always lean in the direction they're about to fall.
Which track do you think they're going to fall on? The yellow track or the blue track? The blue track, yeah!
Quick, take the yellow track instead! Our prediction was right!
Yeah!
Watch out, please!
We have to get past one last pile of gemstones. Let's predict. Which track do you think they're going to fall on? The yellow track, yes!
We made it!
Now we're back in the race. Golden Git? Here we come!
The golden gift is almost mine! And I bet it's gonna be something so good!
Daring time!
Daring time? I can't let him win the race. Looks like I'll need one last cheat. Something no one will ever get past. Make gargantuan guards!
Oh, man! If we're gonna get to that golden gift, we've gotta find some way past those gargantuan guards!
Hey, wait! I've got an idea. What if we find something big and heavy that rolls?
Yeah! Then we can roll it at those guards and knock them out of the way.
Ooh! Zag find big round bowling ball! Zag!
Good one, Zag. I wonder if that'll roll.
Let's predict. When we push this bowling ball, do you think it'll roll?
Okay. Let's see.
It's rolling!
Yay!
two more blocking the way!
Hey! Maybe we can roll this big wooden block at them!
What do you think? When we push the block, do you think it's gonna roll? Let's find out!
Nope, the block doesn't roll.
Better look for something else.
Hey! What about this giant rock I found?
Good idea, Darrington. If we push this rock, do you think it'll roll? All right, let's try it.
Now there's only one gargantuan guard left!
Hey, y'all!
I wonder if we can roll this at him!
Whoa! That big watermelon!
Let's predict! When we push the watermelon, do you think it's gonna roll? Let's find out! It's rolling!
So long, gargantuan guards!
Hey, everyone, look! There it is! The golden gift!
But Crusher's almost there!
Golden gift gonna be...
Uh-oh! That bad!
We can't let Crusher get there first!
Then it's time to use Blazing Speed! To give us Blazing Speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's
No one can possibly beat me to the golden gift now!
We won the race!
Hoppin' hubcaps! Look, y'all! Something's happening to the golden gift!
Gift opening!
Now we can finally see what's inside! Open them.
Whoa! It's a pogo stick, just like I wanted!
And a toy rocket, like I wanted!
Shoo-wee! A brand new lasso!
And a trampoline! Woohoo!
Nice! Toy dinosaur!
A skateboard!
A stuffed elephant! An electric guitar!
The golden gift had the perfect present for everyone!
Yeah!
Help me transform into a police car!
First, track over the flashing lights and siren. They help everyone know a police car is coming. Next, track over the searchlight. It helps us look for things that are hard to find. Great! Now, track over the official police badge. Outstanding!
Oh, yeah! a police car monster machine!
Looking good, Blaze. Now let's get out there and start helping people.
Yeah, it's time to be police officers. Look.
Officer Blaze, Officer AJ.
Hey, kids, what's the problem?
I'm trying to visit my grandma. Me too.
So am I.
But we can't figure out where our grandmas live.
We're lost. Can you help us?
Aw, of course we'll help you.
That's what police officers do.
But how are you going to find where our grandmas live?
There's only one way to figure this out. We'll use deduction.
Yeah. Deduction is using the facts we know to get closer and closer to an answer.
Are you ready to find your grandma now?
Uh-huh. I know my grandma lives somewhere with a green door, orange flowers, and one window.
Whoa, good remembering. Come on. Let's use those facts to find Grandma's building.
Which of these buildings has a green door, orange flowers, and one window?
That one, right!
Oh, Grandma, I'm here!
Oh, and you're just in time, too. I made fresh lemonade.
Mmm, delicious.
And how about some lemonade for you, officers?
Sure.
Thank you, ma'am.
Mmm. Now you two keep up the good work.
We will. Hop in, Officer AJ. We've got to get moving.
Yeah, there's still more police work to do.
Police officers, let's ride.
Bye, police officers.
There's our friend, Debris, the garbage truck.
My puppy, Pierre, where are you?
He sounds like he really needs our help.
What's the matter, Debris?
Officer Blaze, Officer AJ. I'm so worried about my puppy, Pierre. I brought him to the park, and I cannot find him anywhere. He is lost.
A lost puppy? Oh, no.
Don't worry, Debris. We'll find your puppy, Pierre.
And it sounds like we're not the only ones ready to help. Look!
It's Officer Anna!
Reported for duty!
Yeah.
All right!
I came as quick as I could.
Oh, merci!
Well, you're just in time, Officer Anna.
This lost puppy is our biggest case yet.
Hmm. Then we better be on the lookout for clues.
That bark! I know that bark anywhere! That's Pierre! But where could he be?
It sounded like it came from over there.
Come on, officers. Let's ride!
Huh. I wonder where Pierre could have gone.
The puppy's not here. But look! There's a trail of leaves coming from that leaf pile.
You're right, Officer Blaze. He must have gone through that leaf pile and run that way.
Follow those leaves!
Look! The leaves go right to that mud puddle!
That's where Pierre must have gone next, through the mud. See? Muddy tire tracks!
Come on! The muddy tracks lead this way!
Aha! A dog park! Pierre the puppy must be one of these dogs.
But how are we gonna figure out which dog is Pierre?
I know. We'll use deduction. Remember, deduction is using facts to get closer and closer to an answer.
Let's think. What facts do we know about Pierre?
Here's a fact. We know Pierre went through a pile of leaves. So the dog we're looking for is going to have leaves on it.
Good thinking, AJ. Let's count how many of these dogs have leaves on them. Okay, dogs, line up.
Count the dogs that have leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Great. So Pierre must be one of these five dogs. What other facts do we know?
We know that after the leaves, Pierre went through a mud puddle. So the dog we're looking for is going to have muddy tires.
Let's count how many of these dogs have muddy tires.
Count the muddy dogs with me. One, two, three.
That means Pierre must be one of these three dogs.
I just wish we knew one more fact about Pierre.
Wait, I remember something. His bark.
Oh, yeah. We heard Pierre make a barking noise that sounded like this.
Listen carefully to hear which dog has the same bark.
Which dog sounds like Pierre?
That one! Yeah! Great work! Hey there, little puppy.
Are you Pierre? Yay! We found it!
We sure are happy to see you, pup!
But not as happy as someone else we know.
Pierre!
Thanks for playing.
Oh, Pierre, I was so worried about you. Oh, thank you, officers. If it weren't for you, I would never have found my puppy, Pierre.
And I wouldn't have found my grandma.
Mm-hmm. That's true.
Let's hear it for Officer Blaze and Officer AJ, heroes of Axo City.
Hey! That's strange.
Every toothbrush in Axel City is being taken away.
Look! The toothbrushes are going into that giant rocket ship.
Time to become... Special Mission Blaze!
We're on a mission to retrieve the missing toothbrushes at Axel City that were taken by the toothbrush taker.
Awesome! Check it out!
These buttons give Special Mission Blaze cool new upgrades. Let's press the green button to try submarine mode.
With submarine power, I can travel underwater.
Now let's press the purple button to try force shield mode.
With a force shield, I can block anything that gets in our way.
Last, press the orange button to try laser mode.
A laser can give us the power to cut through anything.
Wow.
Now nothing can stop us from getting those toothbrushes.
The Toothbrush Taker's Island.
To get to the Toothbrush Taker's Island across the ocean, which mission mode button should we press? The submarine button? The shield button? Or the laser button? The submarine button! Right!
Special Mission Submarine Mode!
Chopperfish! Hey, I've got an idea. Maybe we can find something to float them away.
Yeah! We just need to find things that don't have a lot of density.
Density is all about the particles inside of things.
When something has lots of heavy particles inside, it has more density. But when something has fewer, lighter particles, it has less density. Things that have more density tend to sink, and things that are less dense tend to float.
Here, maybe one of these can float the chomper fish away.
We've got beach balls and bowling balls. Beach balls have a density of 2, and bowling balls have a density of 8. Which number is less, 2 or 8? 2, right! That means beach balls have less density.
Load the beach balls!
Let's press this button to launch the beach balls.
Beach balls!
fish is floating away!
Come on! These chopper fish can't stop us, because we know about density!
We did it!
We got past the chopper fish and made it to the Toothbrush Shaker's island!
And look! There's his secret hideout!
Come on, everybody! Let's go get our toothbrushes back!
Special Mission Blaze!
Look, there it is! The rocket ship with all our toothbrushes inside!
Oh, finally! My toothbrush! I'm coming, Toothbrush!
Crusher, wait! There still could be one last... trap!
Gaskets! A giant trap!
And look! It's... Tooth City 2!
The Toothbrush Taker!
Well, well, Special Mission Blaze. I should have known you'd try to stop me.
You won't get away with this, Toothbrush Taker.
Oh, but I already have.
Rocket ship preparing for blastoff.
Toothbrush, it's finally working.
Oh no, we'll never get our toothbrushes back in time.
Oh yes, we will, because that Toothbrush Taker forgot about one thing. We've still got our special mission modes.
To cut through the metal, which button should we press? The submarine button, the shield button, or the laser button? The laser button, right!
Rocket ship blasting off.
The rocket's taking off with all the toothbrushes!
The only way to stop it is to press that off button, and fast!
Then it's time to use Special Mission Blazing Speed! To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
Toast City 2!
Rocket ship turning off.
But Toothbrush Taker, I don't understand. Why'd you want to get rid of everyone's toothbrushes?
Yeah, don't you like brushing your teeth?
Actually, the truth is I don't know how to brush my teeth.
Hey, that's okay. We can teach you how to brush your teeth.
Really?
Yeah. All you have to do is take your toothbrush,
add some toothpaste,
and start brushing.
Huh? Oh. Oh, my teeth feel so sparkly and clean. Rocket ship, return the toothbrushes.
Rocket ship, returning toothbrushes.
Our friend Commander Megan. She's an astronaut.
Asteroids!
Gaskets! That asteroid hit the ship's thruster! We'll have to go into outer space and rescue her!
But how will we do that, Blaze?
we'll transform ourselves into Monster Machine Space Robots!
Let's do it!
Let's turn the Monster Machines into Space Robots. First, drag over the robot body. Roborific! Next, drag over the delta wings to help the space robots with takeoffs and landings. Fantastic! Now, drag over the robot thrusters so the space robots can blast through space really quickly.
Robot Blaze.
Thanks, Commander Megan. Now hang on. Your space robot friends are on their way.
Yeah!
Let's count down from three. Which of these is the number three? Good job. Let's start counting.
Three, two, one, blast off!
Check it out. We're here by planet Earth. And to rescue Commander Megan, we need to get to Pluto. Way over here.
Hoppin' Hopcats, Pluto sure is far.
You know what we need? A shortcut.
That's a wormhole, a tunnel through space-time.
Sounds like a shortcut to me.
Come on, everyone, this way.
Uh-oh, but look out behind you.
Asteroids! Headed this way!
I know what'll stop them. Deploying laser blasters!
Yeah, wait! I didn't know we had lasers!
These'll blast those asteroids to bits!
And we better hurry! Three of them are almost here!
Come on! We need to program our lasers to blast them. Time to get coding!
Check it out.
This instruction will tell the robots to blast their lasers. And this repeat code will tell them how many times to do it. For three asteroids, we need to do three blasts. Which of these is the number three? Yeah, that's it! So our code is go, laser blast, repeat three times, stop.
We've got the code.
Go, laser blast.
One, two, three,
and stop.
Woohoo! Got him!
Take that, asteroids.
Blaze, we could use some help over here.
We've got seven more asteroids headed this way.
Hurry! Let's write a code to blast seven times!
Which of these is the number seven? Yeah, that's it! Now we have our code!
Go! Laser blast!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven!
And stop! Yahoo!
Looks like we got rid of all the asteroids.
That's true. Except for those asteroids over there.
Hoppin' Hopcats!
That's a lot of asteroids.
You can do it, robots. You just need a code to blast 100 times.
100 times?
Come on. We've got to help the robots do 100 blasts.
Which of these is the number 100? 100, yeah! We've got the code!
Go! Laser blast!
100!
Stop all the asteroids!
asteroids! And now we can help Commander Megan! Come on!
Woo-hoo! Way to go, space robots! I knew you could do it!
We're just glad you're okay, Commander Megan!
Now come on, everyone! Let's fix that ship and get Commander Megan back to planet Earth!
Yeah!
Let's do it! My ship! It's fixed!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.